Right now, emergency crews in Davidson County are responding to the scene of a collision. A car crashed into a mobile home. This happened on Mitchell Bryce Drive just before 4 o'clock this morning. They say the car crashed through the backside of a mobile home. A couple was home at the time. The crash woke them up, but everyone, including the driver, is okay. Police are still trying to figure out if the crash was intentional. Right now, Highway Patrol is investigating.